after seeing the Nongdari exhibition hall and the monument to the origins, if you pass through the Jungbu Express underground tunnel, the Nongdari that survived 1,000 years is waiting for you. The mountain pass statue from the other side of the Nongdari and continues towards the mountain to Nongamjeong Pavilion. In the middle of the mountain ridge pass from Nongamjeong Pavilion, there is a descending pass through which you can exit. The road going down to the sky bridge is difficult road. The slope is very steep and the ground is rocky. However, there is a line for grabbing on the road. So if you go down carefully, there doesn't seem to be any difficulty. The waterfront trail runs along Chopyeongho over the hillside on the mountain. This road is the long road. Jeolonggil, a walking trail, is a deck road with a length of about 1.5 kilometers that connects to the reservoir. Jeolonggil is the road that you can walk while looking at the beautiful scenery of the Jeopyeongho Lake. The Jeolonggil is 2.5 kilometers long and take about 1 hour and 20 minutes to reach the sky bridge. Youth Training Center, Jeopyeong Lake Observatory Deck, Crucian Calf Village called Bunga Village, and Korean Peninsula Topographical Observatory via Jincheon Nongdari. Jeopyeong Lake is an agricultural reservoir that normally supplies water for farming in the plains of Ochang-up Cheongju-si. It is a tourist attraction that welcomes tourists on weekends and during the tourist season. Jeopyeong is the shape of a dragon ascending to heaven. The amount of fresh water is large with Mount Dota in the background. Jeopyeongho seen from the sky bridge is not wide, but it has a shape that embraces the youth training center. If you continue along Jeopyeongho Lake from the sky bridge, you will come to the Bunga Village, famous for steamed Crucian Calf, and climb up to the Korean Peninsula Terrain Observation Park to see the map shape that is the closest to the topography of the Korean Peninsula in the country.